everybody. I'm Scott Walker. This is Mobile News Now for Tuesday, August 19th. We begin tonight with reporter Andy Cunningham.
I'm Andy Cunningham. District Attorney Leon Canizero delivered his fifth annual State of the Criminal Justice System address this evening among other city leaders. Coming up at 10, we'll tell you what he said some of the successes he's seen over his 5 years in office and where he still sees room for improvement. Like the LSU Tigers, the Wisconsin Badgers have a quarterback decision to make. The Tigers and the Badgers open the 2014 season in just 10 days in Houston, Texas. We'll talk about this huge season opener coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Now, as for the New Orleans Saints...
Yeah, it was hot at practice today, but Jarris Bird is back in full-time team drills. Did 11-on-11, smacked somebody. You have to see what happens. And it's almost time for the first roster cuts. Here from Sean Payton and Junior Gallette. How about that?
Hi, everybody. So we're watching two areas of disturbed weather. Look, they're right here in the Atlantic Basin. This is the one that's more interesting, a 50% chance for tropical development in 3 to 5 days. But I got to tell you, it is dealing with dry air. It's dealing with strong winds aloft. So we're going to have to see if it survives. But one of the forecast models, you're going to have to check it out tonight at 10.
And that does it for Mobile News Now. Thanks for watching. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for the news at 10.